to the rim. Not quite enough. Threadgill.
Pretty good defensive possession for Duke coming right out of the clock. You got a almost a 30-second shot clock violation.
Blue Devils shot 42% a week ago at Georgia Tech. Struggled from beyond the arc. 4 of 16 as a team. McCain straight away for Filipowski. Roach walks it up. 8 points for Roach. He leads all scorers right now. McCain out of the corner came up short.
So those are really found points, too. And it's because he hasn't taken a ton of time.
Coach K starting his coaching career at this point.
Yeah. Expecting him to play defense and get in stance.
Wide open miss from the corner. Braswell, he has struggled. McCain scoops it up aggressively to the rim. Mitchell up for the rebound after the miss from Milicic. Up ahead, Filipowski with the kick, and it's McCain. And it's three
shots. And his decision making with the pass is getting better.
At the other end, a transition up and under. In traffic. Bounces off to Filipowski. 7 rebounds in the first half. Up ahead to Mitchell. 1900s.
2010 would be a memorable senior year.
Certainly. National championship. Blue Devils won 27 games a season ago as the tournament champs. As that one rims out. McCain will reload.
Duke operating beyond the free throw or 3-point line. You mentioned Duke winning the tournament a season ago. Coach Shire, the first person to win one as a player and coach.
Beat Virginia in the title game. Roach. McCain.